Hi everyone, in today's video, I kind of just wanted to talk about how I became a star influencer for Overlook Bay because a lot of people have been asking me, even in game, like whenever I'm in game with my friends and we just start chatting, I will get a bunch of like private messages of asking me like how I become a star or who am I. A lot of people don't know who I am yet, but I'm Alizzle, so hey, if you're new to this channel or if you're new to this video, I definitely recommend you hit that subscribe button because I am going to be doing a lot of videos on early access future updates and stuff. So if you guys would like to see that, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also that notification bell as well so that when I upload a new video, you can see it right away. But in today's video, I'm gonna be kind of just talking about how I became a star influencer. And to be honest, guys, there are actually no guidelines on how to become a star influencer. They haven't posted anything about like how many subscribers you have to have or like any like content that you post. I definitely recommend that you guys join the Overlook Bay Discord server because that is where you'll be able to see everybody who is in the star influencer program. And if you guys look at all the channels of everybody who's in the star influencer program, you notice that a lot of them are like smaller YouTubers. What I mean by smaller YouTubers is that they don't have like 100 million, was it like 100,000 subscribers? A lot of them don't. And for me, example, I only have like 4,300 subscribers and stuff, and that's not a lot of subscribers, but to me it's huge, and to me it is an accomplishment. You don't have to be a super big influencer or YouTuber in order to become part of the star influencer program. And that's what I love about Overlook Bay, is that they don't just like pick the big YouTubers, they also give like the small YouTubers a chance on like growing their channels as well as this opportunity. Like, this is such a great opportunity for those who want to like make more content. Also, if you guys are wondering what the benefits are of being a star influencer, so the first things first is that when you type in the chat, let me put something over, be like, hi. You guys will see that I have the star tag right here, and it shows up in like this purpley color. Right now it's not showing up, but if you go to like mining or like fishing or whatever, let me pull like my fishing rod out if I can show you guys my pink tag. There you go, it's pink and it says Halizzle. I actually ended up changing my username to Halizzle. The regular version without the one E was like already taken, so I had to use like two E's and stuff. But yeah, as you guys can see, I have the pink tag, and that's one of the benefits of being a star influencer, is that people are going to be able to notice you from the rest and see that you're real, because you're real. I know it's kind of weird saying that, but basically there's a lot of people in this game who pretend to be Megan Plays and stuff, and you can tell they aren't the real Megan Plays because their little username tag is not pink. So if you're wondering on how to determine who is a creator or a developer or whatsoever, the owners, you'll be able to see that they have different colored tags. For example, developers have yellow tags. There's no developer in this game, but you'll be able to see that they'll have like the yellow tag that says dev. And then for stars, we have pink, and I believe Megan and Honey also have pink as well. That's how you'll be able to tell. And also, I think another benefit is when you join a game, it'll like come up as like a little reward on the side saying like, oh, you just met like the star creator, or you just met the creator of the game, or you met a dev. Well, I heard that's another benefit for me. Unfortunately, it's not working, so I don't know why. Whenever I join a game, I don't think people get that little badge thing, so I'll probably have to ask them about that. But that's supposed to be like another benefit that you have as a star creator, is that people can get a badge from being in the same server as you. So for example, if someone was to join your server, or you were to join someone else's server, they will get the badge that says you met this creator or something. I don't know exactly what it says because I don't have it. It's kind of like glitched for me, but hopefully one day I can get that fixed down the road. So that is one of the other benefits of being a star creator, is that people can kind of just determine you from the rest of the people and know that you are the real YouTuber that you are. I know I'm phrasing that really weird, but you get what I mean. So that's pretty cool. Another benefit that you get of becoming a star is that you get to have early access to like game updates and stuff like that. And I recently just uploaded the video for like the new personal vehicles and stuff. If you look at that video, I'll leave it in the eye in the corner. If you look at that video, everybody has like a pink tag or like a yellow tag, like all the developers and stuff like that are in the game. So we all got early access on, you know, being able to see the new things that are in the update, as well as be able to film videos. And that's another thing, like being a part of the Star Influencer Program allows you to have early access so that you can make early access videos on the new update. So basically, we get to test out the new update a day before the update actually releases. So let's say, you know, all the updates, they come out on Fridays and stuff. Well, we get to test it out on Friday and make a video and put that up for you guys. So how cool is that? So that is another one of the perks of becoming part of the Star Influencer Program. As a star creator, you are also added in their Star Discord server. So it's like in the same Discord server, but there's like another section towards the bottom where it's like private to only stars and stuff. And there we get to view like other like sneak peeks and early access things on updates and stuff. I don't to spoil any in this video because there's so many exciting things coming to you guys. I honestly just cannot wait. And honestly guys, I am so thankful to be part of this program. I have not thought in a million years I would even be in this program, to be honest. Like when this game came out, I was actually kind of skeptical on playing it for the first 2 weeks just because it was new. And I tried finding it, and I guess I joined a server where someone tried to copy this game. So I was like, what is this? So I knew that it wasn't the same game, but like still like I was like, what is this? But thankfully I found the right version of the game, and it's this one that I am in right now. It's kind of sucks that people make a bunch of fake games of like really cool new games. Luckily now you guys can easily find this game if you just like search Overlook Bay. It'll be the first one that pops up because you'll see like a lot of people playing it and stuff. Like this game has been out for like 3 months, I think. I think it came out in like August or something. Somewhere around there, like 2-3 months ago. And this game has like accomplished a lot. Like they've grown a lot, they've accomplished a lot. If I can give you advice on how to become part of the Star Program, it would mainly just be to like make a lot of Overlook Bay content, because that's exactly what I did. I didn't make OB content for the views or whatsoever. I did it because I fell in love with this game. Like I started playing it for a few weeks and then I was like, hey, I want to do a video on this. Even though there's already videos up of it, I was like, I still want to make a video of touring Overlook Bay and stuff like that. So I did. And I made more videos of like making shiny pets, rainbow pets, how to make money fast, and you know, like a bunch of builds and stuff. And I just started making videos because I genuinely love playing this game. I love doing the things, I love building, and I love looking at the new updates and stuff. So my biggest tip to you, if you want to become part of this Star Influencer Program, is to make videos of every update. Make, I don't know, just like think outside the box, like what, just think like what type of videos of this game that people want to see. And that's kind of just how I became a Star Influencer. I woke up one morning and I got an email from the team, and they asked me if I would like to be part of this program, and they told me like all the benefits and stuff. And of course, knowing me, I was like, yes, of course, I want to be a part of this program. I'm so stoked, and I was just so happy, and I've worked so hard to be where I am right now. So that is pretty much it on how I became a Star Influencer. Of course, everybody's story is gonna be different. If you like look at like other videos like this, everybody's gonna have a different story and stuff. And this is kind of just my story. I love this game so much. I play it a lot, and I kind of just made videos of the updates even before I was part of the Star Program. Like I was genuinely so excited. If you couldn't tell in my Halloween update videos for this game, I was so excited and I honestly cannot wait. So that is going to be it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and also I hope I gave you guys some encouragement on, you know, if you want to be a star, I hope that I can like help you guys in some type of way, give you guys encouragement. And just remember that if you are a YouTuber and you are small, please do not think that you don't have a lot of opportunities. You have so many around you, and you have so many reasons to kind of just put yourself out there and just have fun with it. So that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Oh my gosh, I like to do this every single time where I like to dance. I'll do a different dance this time, but there you go. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!